Asset Performance Management, or APM, is GE's killer app for industrial internet. It helps us answer some critical important questions for our customers. How critical is my asset? What is its current health? What is the impact of the asset failure on the business? And more importantly, how can we prevent the failure even before it occurs? GE's purpose is to move, build, power, and cure the world. The APM product enables this purpose for its company and its customers.
As a developer, you work in an agile environment to build APM in software as a service architecture. You have the flexibility to work on the back end or the front end technologies. GE, being an OEM, our product managers have deep domain expertise. Product managers, developers, QA, tech writer, DevOps, all work together as one Scrum team to build world-class IoT products.
I think what differentiates us from the rest of the product company is our deep domain industrial knowledge. We are trying to solve some of the very complex industrial problems through the technologies like big data, machine learning, and artificial intelligence. I joined GE 5 years back as a senior software architect in a team. Today, as a principal architect, I drive architecture across multiple teams, across multiple products.
Hello, I've been with APM team for 3 years now. I thoroughly enjoy my work over here. I get to work with latest technologies, and we have a very supportive leadership team. I've had the chance to work with two different teams in these 3 years. Me being a team lead and a working mother, I'm able to manage my work and home pretty well. To sum it up, APM is a great team to be part of.